According to Dr. Reddy here, there's a question. There is almost universal acceptance of the teachings of the Holy Quran. However, to me it looks like the works of religion and hadith has overwhelming influence on the way of lifestyle, and every country has its own sets of hadith and different kinds of following. He needs to have your comment as to differences in this.
Whenever I ask a question, they have to follow the Quran and the hadith, but every country has its own rule sets of Quran and hadith. Hadith, alhamdulillah. One thing good that any Muslim, whether from India, Pakistan, Saudi, alhamdulillah, everyone has got only one Quran. Alhamdulillah, at least one thing is there. One thing is common, alhamdulillah. And the Quran says, وَاتَفِمُ بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. Hold to the rope of Allah strongly and be not divided. The Quran says, in Surah An'am, chapter 6, verse 159, that any person, anyone who makes sex in the religion of Islam, he has nothing to do with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So when you ask a person, what are you? Hanafi. What are you? Shafi. What are you? Maliki. Shia. Sunni. Quran says, وَاتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. Hold the rope of Allah strongly, the Holy Quran, and be not divided. When anyone asks you the question, see, we respect Abu Hanifa, Imam Shafi, alhamdulillah, great scholars. I have no objection if anyone follows their teachings, alhamdulillah, I have no objection. They were great scholars. But when anyone asks you the question, what are you? What should the reply be? What was the Prophet? Was he Hanafi? Was he Shafi? Was he Maliki? What was he? He was Muslim. What does Quran say? وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَالَ مِمَّنْ ضَائِلَ اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا قَالَ إِنَّنِي مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. Who is better in speech than one who invites people to the way of Allah, does righteous deeds, and says I'm a Muslim? Quran does not say I'm a Hanafi or a Shafi or a Hanbali or a Maliki. Quran says, say I'm a Muslim. So when anyone poses the question to the Muslim, he should say I'm a Muslim. He should follow the Quran and the Sahih Hadith. I do know that people follow Zaif Hadith and Mawdu Hadith. Therefore, there are groups who have done research. Quran, alhamdulillah, everyone agrees the same. When it comes to the position of the Prophet, some people believe in hadiths which are zaif, which are maudu. How to check up? See the chain of narrators, the tabatain, the tabi'eens, the sahabas. If it matches, you follow it. Every Muslim should follow the sahih hadith. If you follow the Quran and the sahih hadith, we'll be united. There'll be no differences. Therefore, I say that the Muslims should, when you ask the question, what are they? They should say, I'm a Muslim. Inshallah, be united. And alhamdulillah, IRF, the Islamic Foundation, the institution where I come from, we have been very successful. That alhamdulillah, our organization is one of the few organizations in India where even a Tablighi comes, a Jamaat-e-Islami comes, Hanafi, Shafi, Shia, Hanafi. Alhamdulillah, all come. We stick to the Quran and the Sahih Hadith. We don't divert. Not to please a Hanafi, we'll say, okay, chalta hai. No. We stick to the Quran and the Sahih Hadith. Anyone ask the question, what are you? I say, qala innani minal muslimin. Say, I'm a Muslim. So if you stick to the Quran and the Sahih Hadith, all these differences will be removed and we should be united as one. So when anyone asks you the question, what are you? A Muslim should say, I'm a Muslim.
I think that's the end of the questions.
Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Thank you for all the brothers, Muslims and non-Muslims, for a patient listening.